Hi guys, on today's episode, we're going to show you how to fix a slow Ethernet connection. Coming up next on the Ultimate Tech Hub. So it doesn't really matter how fast your internet connection is from your ISP, if all of a sudden, your Ethernet slows to a snail's pace. This can be the most frustrating situation when it comes to networking. But don't worry, because today, I have 8 quick troubleshooting tips to fix a slow Ethernet connection. And make sure to hit subscribe to keep this channel alive. Before we start with the 8 troubleshooting tips, it's very important to diagnose whether one computer has a slow Ethernet connection or if all your computers have a slow Ethernet connection. So my first recommendation is to check all your computers for a slow Ethernet connection. So first thing you want to do is type in your search engine how to check internet speed. Next, simply run speed test. And do this speed test on all your PCs. Now let's assume only one PC is affected on your network. Troubleshooting tip number 1, restart your computer. This is a simple fix that can resolve a lot of issues. Troubleshooting tip number 2, restart your network adapter. At times, your network adapter will start acting strange, and this will result in a slow Ethernet connection. So simply press Windows key plus I, then go to Network and Internet. Under Change your network settings, select Change Adapter Options. Right-click your Ethernet connection, then select Disable. Wait about 10 seconds, then right-click and select Enable. And your Ethernet connection should return to regular speed. Troubleshooting tip number 3, use the Network Adapter Troubleshooter. Windows includes an integrated Network Adapter Troubleshooter. This troubleshooter can scan and attempt to fix or repair issues. One common issue is the Windows cannot connect to this network error. And just a quick tip, whenever possible, you want to run this troubleshooter as an administrator. This will enable a larger range of scanning, analysis, and fixes. If none of these first 3 troubleshooting tips fix your slow Ethernet connection, then it's time for troubleshooting tip number 4, restart your router. This tip will resolve issues with one PC or multiple PCs on a network. So if all your computers are slow on your network, skip the first 3 troubleshooting tips. So now restart your router. There are 2 ways to restart your router, but the easiest way is turn the power switch off. Wait 10 seconds and power back on. If for some reason your router doesn't have a power switch, then unplug the power cord. Wait 10 seconds and plug it back in. Like I said before, this tip can fix an entire network. Troubleshooting tip number 5, try a different port on your router or switch. If your computer is directly connected to the router or switch, try using a different port to see if that speeds up your connection. If you see a green light on that port, then that indicates you have gigabit speeds. However, if you have yellow or orange, then you have non-gigabit speed, which means a slow Ethernet connection. Troubleshooting tip number 6. Scan for malware. Some types of malware use a large number of network resources, and this can rob you of your bandwidth. The single best way to scan for malware is to use Malwarebytes. This tool is completely free, so download and install Malwarebytes, then simply scan your system. If Malwarebytes finds any malicious files, select them all and delete them. However, if you do a scan and there is no malware, then go to troubleshooting tip number 7. Change your Ethernet cable. The most common issue with Ethernet cables going bad is frequent unplugging or plugging in of your cable. The RJ45 connector may become faulty with heavy use. So if you have an extra cable laying around, try swapping it out. And make sure that cable is rated as a Cat 5e or even better, a Cat 6. If none of these first 7 tips work, it's time for troubleshooting tip number 8. Disconnect any VPN software. While VPNs are great and they provide privacy when you're surfing the internet, they can slow things down a bit. So make sure the VPN that you choose has multiple servers around the world. And if it does, you can switch your region and connect to a different server. This may or may not improve your Ethernet speed. Well guys, I hope these 8 tips help you fix your slow Ethernet speed. And as usual, I want to thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and share it. If you love it, hit subscribe to keep this channel alive. Thanks again for watching.